So, it is the 5-League Five Nation Hybrid Squad Builder, and it's one of the unbeatable best teams in FIFA 15 Ultimate Teams. So, we got the Barclays Premier League, we got the Serie A, we got the Liga, and we got the Bundesliga, and we got the Liga BBVA. So, let's get into the squad builder. And in goalkeeper, we got one of the trusted goalkeeper, and his name is Thibaut Courtois of Chelsea. He's one of the best goalkeepers I have ever used in FIFA 15 Ultimate Team. And the defense, we got in the right back, we got Bakary Sagna to provide the perfect link to Vincent Kompany, who provides the perfect link to Thibaut Courtois. And Sagna is a solid right back, and Vincent Kompany, he's got pace, he's got very good defensive stats. And in the left side, we go for Jerome Boateng, and one of the best defensive players in FIFA 15. And to partner him in the left back, we got David Alaba, another player who is a solid left back. And in the midfield, we go for Xabi Alonso, whose stats are not that great, but he's a very fine player. And we got in the center mid, we got Paul Pogba, one of the best players in FIFA 15. And the right defensive midfielder, we go for Blaise Matuidi, a solid midfielder with great pace and great defensive sense as well. So the attackers are here. We got on the right hand side, Roman Hamouma, 3-star skill, 3-star weak foot, 85 pace, 82 dribbling and 80 passing and 77 shooting. So on the left side, we got Pedro, 5-star weak foot, 4-star skills, great pace, great dribbling, great shooting and passing, and he's a fine little player. And in the striker, we got the trusted Karim Benzema, 4-star skills, 4-star weak foot, great pace, great shooting, great dribbling, and he's a fantastic striker. So we go into the gameplay, guys, and the first of all, we get a penalty from Xabi Alonso, who is a very fine player, and the rest of the goals were from the front three and Paul Pogba. And the defense is really quite solid. Only weak point is that Vincent Kompany is not that great, and I would prefer to go with the Laurent Koscielny over him, because Vincent Kompany steps up a bit and is quite clunky with his foot and is not good at ball control, that sort of thing. And the rest of the defense were really great. Boateng is a fantastic defender. David Alaba gets up and down the field very, very well. And in the midfield, we go for Xabi Alonso, who gets tried more often. Only is that the weak point of him. I scored 2 belter of a free kick with him, but the game file corrupted. So he's a very good leader on the pitch. And Blaise Matuidi is a solid midfielder with great pace and great reading of the game too. And moving on into Paul Pogba, as this formation is a bit defensive, I didn't clearly get more goals with him. I just got 2 or 3 goals in him with him, and he's a solid player. He's quite tall, he's strong, and he has a physical presence about him. And moving on into the front three guys, Romain Hamouma's in form is a solid guard with great pace and great dribbling, and he's so good, but I clearly didn't get enough out of him. And moving on into Pedro is a solid player, 5-star weak foot, is so good to use, and he gets behind the defenders much often, and it's clearly fun to use him, and he has got a great finishing on him as well. The finish shot on him works wonders. And finally, guys, moving on into our striker, Karim Benzema is one of the best strikers in FIFA 15 Ultimate Team. 84 pace, 82 dribbling and 84 shooting. He's really good at everything. Finish shots, he gets in behind superbly, and he's got a quick movement in him, and his dribbling is quite good, and 4-star weak foot and 4-star skills. Things can't go really wrong, and much of the assist that came from Karim Benzema, and he scored like 7 or 8 goals and 6 or 7 assists he has made, so he has been the best player. And this squad, you can get it around under 100k across all the platforms, so it's one of the unbeatable, wonderful hybrids you can use in FIFA 15. This is the last goal, guys, a wonderful chest control, and the finish was much better. So if you enjoyed this video, guys, then don't forget to drop a like and subscribe for more content. And it's APJ signing off.